back with you as soon as I can. Thank you, and God bless.
Crying for me, one of my best friends, Wayman Tisdale, passed away, and Wayman was a great, he's in the NBA. He played here at OU. He's probably the greatest basketball player that ever played here. And played in the NBA 12 years, but he wanted to be a jazz musician. He played bass.
I woke up to face my fear while writing you this goodbye song. I found a tear. I'm gonna miss that smile. I'm gonna miss you, my friend. Even though it hurts the way it ended up, I'd do it all again.
So we became friends, cut it on his last album, and he wanted to do this Barry White song. So I drove up to Tulsa, sang this Barry White song with him on his Rebound album, and he was coming to my house to eat one night, and he said he had a problem with his leg. He broke it. They went in and checked where the break was, and he had bone cancer. A couple years later, they ended up removing his leg, and he got a prosthetic and got a clear green card to go back out and work. He would use some of my buses sometimes. I'd say, hey, pay the driver and get the fuel. Use them all weekend. He'd make these little 3 or 4 day runs. So off season. So he said, I need your buses in 2 weeks. 10 days rolled around, and I called him on a Wednesday night, and I didn't get him. Thursday, I left him a message, and I said, hey, if you're going to need these buses, I need to get the driver set up. I didn't hear from him. I woke up Friday, and our secretary called and said they heard Wayman had died. I didn't believe it, and I called his phone back, and I got his voice message, and it always said, you know, have a nice day. Have a blessed day. God bless.
I got up and dialed your number, and your voice came on the line. That old familiar message I'd heard a thousand times. It just said, sorry that I missed you. Leave a message and God bless. I know you think I'm crazy, but I had to hear your voice, I guess. I'm gonna miss that smile.
So I want to write a song to sing to him at the funeral. And I wrote this, and all the way to Tulsa to the funeral, I was rehearsing the car, my wife was driving, and I couldn't get all the way through it. So I knew that there was no way. So I ended up singing Angel Flying Too Close to Ground, Willie's song.
I feel so sorry for you, crying for me.
I came back and I cut it, and I got a couple of his buddies, jazz greats, Marcus Miller and Dave Koz, and they loved him. And I brought them in and I cut this song. And I put his answering machine, which I had saved on a recorder, on the front of the song. So when it comes on, you can hear. But it's my tribute to my friend.
Crying 'cause I feel so sorry for you. I'm crying for me. I'm still.